Yes, now we'll see the next Kornaugh map equation. The map, it will be the four variables. So this is the equation sum of products. We have to find the sum of products, which means you have to write one, in the, you have to draw a Kornaugh map, which is a four variable. So in this case, it is here we have taken it as P, Q and RS. Okay, you can take A, B, C, D. Likewise also you can say no problem. So here, wherever this, already I told you, you have to enter 0, 1, here it is 2 and 3 because 0, 0, 1, 0 is this and 0, 0, 1, 1 is our 3. Same way here, 4, 5, here comes 6 and 7 because of this writing of this, because at a time only one variable can change. So after 0, 0, 0, 1 is only one variable changes. Here also it is only one variable and then here also, that is why. If you write this here, then two variables will change. That is 0 to 1 and 1 to 0. That is not correct. So we write it accordingly, according to the one variable change. So here, so like if you write like this, here also it will change. 0, 1, 3, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then here, after this, here it comes. 8, 9, 10, 11, and then 12, 13, 14, 15. You can check the combination. If you check this, it will be equal to 14. If you take this and this, you will have this combination. So you can check that also. So according to this combination also, you can write. So if you write like this, it will be easy for you, because if it is, if you see 0, then here you can enter a 1. If you see a 2, then you can go here and write 1. Likewise, 5, here you write 1. 7, you write 1. Then 8. 8 is here. It's 8. And then 10 and then 13, 15. Now after you enter in all other places, you have to enter the 0. Now you can form a quad. When there are four ones, you can write like this, then you can form it as a quad. Now here the all the four corners, you have one. Now you, if you roll it like a paper, then this and this can be joined together. This and this can be joined together. Again, when you roll this way, all these things can be connected and you can have it like that. This four, because of this corner, you can make like a wrapping of the horizontal wise and vertical wise, and you can imagine this to be a quad. So here, why it is quad? In pair, only one variable is eliminated. If it is a quad, two variables can be eliminated. If you see in this previous equation, we have eliminated one variable in this. Here, we have eliminated B here and we have eliminated C here. So one variable can be eliminated in the given equation. So in a quad, you can eliminate two variables. And so here, if you see how you can eliminate, see here 0, 1. So P and P bar, yeah, P and Q is available. So P bar and P, which means that can be eliminated. When a variable and its complement comes, it means that variable can be eliminated. So if you see this one, these two, you have to take these two. So here Q, okay, and then if you see this horizontal wise, vertical wise, both you have to see. When you see this vertical wise, P is eliminated because P and P bar. So Q is the same, so that you have to take Q, and then so that is what we have written here, Q. And then if you take the horizontal wise, here two variables in this, R and R bar is there. S is common. So R and R bar is there. You can remove the R. So yes, that is why we have written as QS. So for this quad, we have in the four variables, we have eliminated two variables. Okay. So only Q and S is there. Now you are wrapping this four corners as well. So now you have to check like this. Okay. So 0 and 1, 0, 0, which means P is eliminated. But since because this is also 0, this is also 0, it is Q bar. So you have to take it as Q bar. That is what here we have written. Likewise, you have to take in horizontal wise. It is 0, 0 and 1, 0. So 0 and 1 here comes. So R is eliminated and S, yes. So S is a complement. 0 because of the 0, it is common. You have to take complement. So S bar. So these two, this is the reduced equation, QS and Q bar S bar. So the final expression is sum of product. So this is one product and this is one product we got from this. plus. So how to write that? We have to draw the circuit diagram and the truth table. Now I just give the circuit diagram how to draw it for this equation. So here, let us take, we have four variables, okay? So if we take four, but when you take only two variables are there, here also we have Q and S, Q bar, S bar. We have eliminated P and R. So no need to show that here. We can use only two variables here. Now QS, this is a product, so you have to use AND gate. This is also a product, so you have to use an AND gate. So AND plus symbol, it is for OR. So two and one OR. So here, this is output. Okay, for input, I have to change the direction. So this is also faces out. So here, let me take this to be Q and this to be, yes, that is what in our equation. Q and S. Now the first, let us say the first equation QS. So it can be directly given Q and then for S. Okay. Now Q bar, S bar. So which means for this also complement, this also complement. So let me take two NOT gates. And another NOT gate for this also. So I am going to give this, then here, so now Q bar, now for this, it is S bar. Now if you can verify your truth table, but for that you have to draw your truth table. So how to draw the truth table? Truth table can be formed, can be written for this, reduced this. So first let me draw the table. Since we have Q, S, Q, S bar. Just try to insert. So let us take Q and then S, then Q bar and then S bar. Here, equation, that is Q, S plus Q bar. S bar. So if you take this 0, 0, what are the combinations? Since two variables, only four combinations will come. 0, 1, 1, 0, and then 1, 1. Now Q bar is the complement of that. 1, 1, then here 0, 0. If you take S bar, it is a complement. 0, 1, 0. Yes. Now if you do this, thing QS is this multiply, okay, this multiply plus Q bar S bar, this multiply. So when you multiply that, you will get 0. For this you get 1, so output is 1. When you multiply this two, you will get 0. Here also you will get 0. Whereas here 1 into 0 0, here also 0 into 1 0, so you will get 0 even if you add. So 1 into 1, you get 1 here, 0 into 0, 0. But anyway, 1 plus 0, you get 1. So this is your output. You have to verify it now. Now we will verify this truth table. When you give both 0, you have 1. See here? Then 0 and 1. Let me change this. So 0 and 1 means this output is 0. Then 1, 0. Let me change this. 1, 0 again, I get 0. Then when both are 1, yes, see, the output is 1.